चतुर्वर्णं मया सृष्टं गुणकर्म विभागसः तस्यो कर्तारं ओपि मां विद्धि अकर्तारं अव्ययम्।
श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद वॉज सेंड इन टू दिस मेटेरियल प्लैनेट टू एस्टैब्लिश दैव वर्णाश्रम। शिल भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर शिल सच्चिदानंद भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर स्पीकिंग दैट विमला प्रसाद सरस्वती is sent by Gauranga Mahaprabhu to establish properly Daiva Varnashram. It is a special duty and Dham Parikram to establish Siddhanta, all, you know, purpose, all different purposes for which Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada came this material world to establish pure Siddhanta. Actually, point is that there is big fighting among people regarding Daiva Varnashram at all. Nobody can speak properly what is the meaning of Daiva Varnashram. People are misled, they are in confusion, making some problem, big problem. That's why gradually we like to discuss this point today, the exact definition, accurate definition of Daiva Varnashram. In Srimad Bhagavatam, you can find in 11th canto,
Yasho yad lakshanam praktam pungso varna vivanyakam tadannatrapi drisheta tatte naivo vinirdishet.
This shloka is very important. It is written here in Bhagavatam.
Yasho yad lakshanam praktam pungso varna vivanyakam tadannatrapi drisheta tatte naivo vinirdishet.
Actually, Daiva Varnashram is very high thing. If you cannot understand, then big problem, confusion. Perhaps you have gone through Gita. There, Bhagavan Sri Krishna expressing very anxiety about contamination of Varna. Varna Sankar, first chapter already. You can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna expressing that there can be some problem in near future. Arjuna asking and Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer. Varna Sankar mani, there is a mixture, contamination. I mean, purity of a hereditical purity, actually, to be frank, it is quite impossible to maintain. Hereditical purity. It is almost impossible at present. At present. Previously, it was scientific, it's okay. Actually, four varna, four ashram. Chatur varna maya system, guru parama vivagasa, tasya kartaravaham, akatram abhyayam. I was bound to segregate this population into four different parts. Chatur varna maya system. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. Actually, long ago, in Satya Yuga, only there was Hansa, one Varna. There is no other Varna. Adau Krite Varno Naranam Hansa Iti Sritaha. Hansa Iti Sritaha. Hansa. Why Hansa? Because as and when they take birth, they can come out successful, almost. That's why that time it was very excellent time, that time. After Satya Yuga, then Treta Yuga started. In Teta Yuga, there was some contamination started. Confusion and contamination about respective duty. There was confusion. That's why in Teta Yuga, late Teta Yuga, Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to, you can think where Krishna is there that time. You can speak this way. Actually, it was done by Rishi Munis, by the inspiration of Krishna, it was already there. Nitya Jagat. Somebody fighting that Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, this is wrong. In Vrindavan, big fighting going on. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. This is right. They are fighting. Why? I ask him, why? Well, actually, Ramchandra took birth before. That's why. Oh, really? Ramchandra took birth before. That's why Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. You must speak first. Then after that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking wrong way. They are speaking. Actually, big fighting. As six months ago, some phone came from Vrindavan about this point. I give answer. He was very angry. I put the phone. He was very angry. In from Vrindavan, big fighting going on. I told, actually, point is that if your conception is guided this way, that Ramchandra took birth before Krishna came late, then I'm asking you, how it is possible for Prahlad Maharaj to speak the name of Krishna? Motir na Krishne parato shatoba mito vipadde to griho vratanam adant govir vishatam tamisram punaha puno charvito charvananam. I asked, Prahlad Maharaj took birth in Satya Yuga. How it was possible for Prahlad Maharaj to speak the name of Krishna? Krishna came late. They cannot give answer. Misconception, actually. Actually, Harinam Mahan, Hare Krishna Mahamantra is eternal. There, already. Like Gayatri, Kam Gayatri, Gaur Gayatri, already. Chaitanya Upanishad, I published one book from some Upanishad I collect, and there I prove that is eternal. Chaitanya Gayatri, Gaur Gayatri, everything is eternal, actually. So now they cannot answer. And somebody think wrong way that this Ram means actually Ramchandra. Actually, Ram means not Ramchandra, not even Balaram. Ram means, someday I can discuss, today is my discussion, some point is different. Our, you know, actually, Ram means actually Ramanath Ram. Ramanath. Actually, Krishna Bhagavan doing Leela with Radharani, Ramanath, Raman. Raman means Leela. That's why he is Ram. Same, Krishna is identified here. But some people think Ram means Dasarathi Ram, I mean Ramchandra. Somebody even speaking that Ram means Balaram. Both conception wrong. Actually, Gopal Guru Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Jiva Goswami Path, Sanatana Rupa Goswami, all speaking this way that Ramanat iti Ram, Radha Sahitena Ram, Ramanam Karoti iti Ram. With Radharani is doing Vilash Leela, that's why is Ram, it's not Ram. This way big fighting going on. So you see in Satya Yuga there was one Varna that is called actually Hamsa Varna. In Teta Yuga, segregation was must, otherwise contamination can be there. I can give one by one example how problem can create. Point is that Jasho Jad Lakshanam Praktam Pungso Varnavi Venjakaha. Any man taking birth, any boy taking birth, you will have to watch closely, very, very carefully, what is his mood, what is his, you know, activities. Not that actually, if you take birth in Brahmin family, you are Brahman, not that. I can come to the point in details. Not that in Brahmin family you took birth, that's why you are Brahman, not that. You can get detailed information in Parashar Sanghita, in Bhagavatam, in Padapuran, different places you can get detailed information. Actually, point is that, who is Brahman? That is the main problem. Who is Brahman? And now actually, situation is very critical. Why? Because Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada giving us cut thread, you know, Yajna Sutra, you are getting, after taking Harinam, after taking Diksha, you are getting skirted, because in front of Yajna you will have to sit, then actually Gurudev can give you Brahman initiation, so you become Brahman. Now actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving detailed information in Jaiva Dharma. Okay, you are giving Brahman initiation. That is called Paramarthik Brahmanatta. That is called Paramarthik Brahmanatta. If you calculate, a Vaishnava is so high, you cannot compare a Vaishnava with a Brahman. It's a big apparatus. If you like to compare one Vaishnava with one Brahman, it is big apparatus. You cannot compare. Because actually, in Vaishnava you can get 26 qualities and countless qualities. Countless qualities. Krishna bhakte Krishna gun sakali sanchari. You read Chaitanya Charitamrita? You gone through Chaitanya Charitamrita? Under the guidance of Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, you can find, there it is written, that Krishna bhakte Krishna gun sakali sanchari. If you are really a Krishna Bhakta, there is all qualities can come from Krishna. 64 qualities we can find, but Krishna Anantagun and Vaishnava also getting all the qualities of Krishna. Here one vital point, don't confuse. If Maharaj, all qualities coming from Krishna, then what does it mean? What qualities Krishna, different qualities Krishna? Then all devotees can also, all pure devotees can also get the qualities of Krishna. But be careful, some special qualities cannot come in devotees. Krishna bhakti, Krishna gun, sakali sanchari, it means all qualities can come except some special qualities. That Krishna cannot give, that is not possible. Like a power of creation, Leela, actually different kind of secret Leela, you cannot do. Benu Madhuri, Rupa Madhuri, this is he cannot do. All other qualities you can get. But people are in confusion, they cannot understand. Now Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakala Sanchama, all the qualities of Krishna can come in you, to put you in higher level, gradually. But all the qualities of Krishna can come, but in a very small way, not whole. Suppose some quality coming from Krishna, one quality, like generosity, udarata, but it can come. But Krishna, all qualities in full form. Follow what I say. This way, from Krishna you can get all different qualities so that you can become a big Vaishnava. But not that all qualities can come. Not that. Now actually point is that Vaishnava cannot make ras. Krishna can do Leela different. It is not possible for Vaishnava to make ras, not possible. Now actually point is that Jasho yad lakshanam praktam, you will have to watch a baby from very childhood. You have to watch. It was a system. In the ancient days, this was the system. Not that if you take birth in Brahman family, you become Brahman. Not that. Many such cases I can show you from Bhagavatam, that Kshatriya become Brahman. So many examples. I can come gradually. Now the point I like to highlight, that is Prabhupada-ji, Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, giving us this curtain in front of fire, Gurudev giving, Prabhupada allow. It is allowed in scripture. There was big fighting about this point in Baligai, almost 80-90 years back. There was big fight. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur lived this material world 1914. But before Bhaktivinoda Thakur leaving this world, that time Bhaktivinoda Thakur calling Bimala Prasad, you will have to go there and establish your Siddhanta Daiva Varnasam. How possible? You will have to go there. There was big Sabha, mammoth gathering. Thousands of people was there, big, big Pandit. In this Sabha, it was held there, the Sabha was there in Midnapur, Baligai, one place, big place. Thousands of people was there on this issue. There's big fighting. The why they are going to take skirt head, we are Brahman, we cannot allow them to take big fighting. Then to establish Daiva Varnasam, it was it's very urgent to go there. The Sava was there. And Shyamananda Parivar, you know? Vishambarananda Dev Goswami was the president of that meeting, of the Sava. And he decided that Bimala Prasad Saraswati, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, he will have to solve this problem. The main speaker, for 3 days, 4 days, all argument going on, Prabhupada giving one by one argument. After that, they were totally defeated, they couldn't speak anything. But you will have to understand this point very carefully. Rishabdev, you heard the name of Rishabdev, Bhagavatam, is the avatar, Krishna avatar. From Krishna, this avatar came, Rishabdev. There was 100 boys, 100 sons, he got, you know. And first son, his name is Bharat Maharaj, you know, Bharat Maharaj, 100 sons. And first was Bharat Maharaj, and, okay. And actually, Navayogendra 9, this was the calculation. First Bharat Maharaj, but 9 boys, they 9 son of Rishabdev was divided. Whole world, you see, was divided. This place, your duty. This way, given responsibility. And 9 Navayogendra was there. Follow. And first, Bharat Maharaj was the topmost. He took control over all, you know. After that, 81 residue, 81 son, they become pure Brahman. It is written there. It is written there, 81 son of Rishabdev, they become pure Brahman. Now question is how possible, whereas Rishabdev is Kshatriya. Rishabdev Kshatriya. How possible that they become pure Brahman? Follow, one by one. Now I can quote different example from Upanishad also. You heard the name of Jabal Satyakam. Jabal Satyakam, you heard the name of Jabal Satyakam. Jabal Satyakam, he approached Gautama Rishi. Gautama Rishi is giving teachings on Vedas, this, that, different Rishi boys there. Then Jabal Satyakam was very interested to get initiation from Gurudev. I mean, Gautama Rishi. But when he approached Gautama Rishi, Gautama Rishi first asking, who is your father, my son? He is telling, I don't know who is my father. I'll have to go home and ask my mother. Go back and ask. Then first you go and come. First you go and come back and you give answer, who is your father, who is your mother? I'd like to know in which hereditical factor, meaning hereditical race, you took birth. I'd like to know first. Then he went back. Then he discussing with mother, mother, my name of my father and Gotra, you know, in which family I am. Then mother speaking, you see, it was an accident you took birth. I cannot speak. Who is your actual father? I was bound to do different seva in different place due to some unavoidable reason. I was there. Somehow you took birth. Okay. So after that, Jabal Satyakam come back next morning to Gurudev, whereas Gurudev sitting and giving, you know, teachings to those boys, those Rishi Valak boys. Then in the meantime, Jabal Satyakam came and Gautama Rishi asking, my son, who is your father? You took information? Then he was so straightforward. He spoke in front of all, you know, public, that my mother speak this way, she cannot identify who is my father. Then all small boys started laughing, ha ha ha. Then Rishi, then Gautama Rishi, hey, stop, don't laugh. Stop, come on, my boy. Then he sit in front of Gautama Rishi, he bless him, and speaking, you are actually Brahman. You are actually Brahman. Why? Because you have the spirit to speak the absolute truth. You have the spirit to speak the exact what happened. That's why you are Brahman. I can give you initiation. You come now. I'm sure that you are Brahman. Follow what I say. Naturally, here it is written in Upanishad, je shudra anarjava lakshanam. Shudra, how you can understand that he is shudra? Maybe he is initiated, maybe he has taken birth in Brahmin family, also coming in Gauriya Math, also taking initiation, everything done. But he is speaking like. Always having some affinity, always expressing some deep anxiety, sorrow, dissatisfaction. Brahmani arjabo shakshat. What is written in Upanishad? That Muni is speaking, Brahmani arjabo shakshat, shudra anarjabo lakshanam. It is a symptom that Brahman is always straightforward. What is written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Antare vaire samabhavahar amani manad habo. What is there inside your heart? If that is there outside, you can express your heart, then be sure you are Brahman. This way, actually there was big discussion between Nahush Maharaj and Yudhishthira Maharaj. Nahush Maharaj asking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, hey Rajan, actually I want to know clearly who is actually Brahman. I like to know it clearly. Who is actually Brahman? Brahman is body? Or Brahman is hereditary factor is Brahman? Or what is Brahman? Brahmanism. What do you? In front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Nosu Maharaj pushing question, who is Brahman actually? I like to know clear answer from you. Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking, actually, there can be different kind of people. Maybe different kind of people there. You can find there is, you know, tribal people staying there in forest, you know, hilly place. They are also human being, you can speak. But according to the degree of consciousness, you can speak, Maharaj. They are actually not, you know, getting any sanskar, nothing. They are almost like beast. Vasishtha Muni giving clear answer. That actually, Vasishtha Muni is speaking clearly that if they have no consciousness, Ganeno Hina Pasuvishamana Ahar Nidda Vahe Mai Sunancham Saman Metat Pasuvi Naranam Gano Vishesho Adhiko Naranam Ganeno Hina Pasuvishamana. Follow what I say. Ahar Nidda Vahe Mai Sunancham Saman Metam Pasuvi Naranam Gano Vishesho Adhiko Naranam Ganeno Hina Pasuvi Saman. Ahar mean you are taking food. Nidra, you are sleeping. Beast also sleeping. Bhai, you are getting fear. Even more than a beast. Because my money lost actually, you see. There I kept money lost. You are so anxiety. Somebody can, government can check up and take extra tax from me. Always anxiety. They are going to do Giriraj Parikrama. Oh, Giriraj Maharaj, tax people coming, tax officer, please look the case. This way, they are praying. I am laughing. For different grounds. So, Vasishtha Muni is speaking, Ahar Nidda Bhai Maithunancha. And Pasu, those are beasts, they are also giving birth. Different. And men also. So, there is no speciality. Now, what is the speciality lying? Gano visheshu adhiko naranam gane novhina pasuvinana. The knowledge. According to degree of knowledge, you consciousness, knowledge, you can grow up, you can get knowledge. But full knowledge you can get from a pure Vaishnava, Sadguru. Speak. So, exact knowledge, pure knowledge, who are you actually? What is your actual identity? Ke ami kene more jareta potroy, iha nahi jani koiche mor hit hoy. This answer you can get from exactly from a pure sadhu, Guru Vaishnava. From market you cannot get. Even if you take initiation, excuse me, even if you take initiation, maybe after taking initiation, 10 years, 20 years gone. Still that type of consciousness not growing inside you. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, you are initiated. Initiated means Dibbo Gyan Hide Pakasita. Initiation maniki. Initiation means Dibbo Gyan Jato Dadyat Kuryat Papusa Sanchayam. All in different life you have done sinful activity, all sin can be vanished if Gurudev touch you, bless you, and give initiation. Infinity period, if you do, one Krishna name is more than sufficient. But for that you cannot utilize, you cannot take undue advantage of Krishna name. It's nama parad. For infinity period you can become a demon. If you take advantage of this, a facility. Don't do that. So actually, point is that Vasishtha Muni speaking, all same. Human being and you know those are beasts staying in forest, or even here also dog, cat. They have same quality. But what is the speciality? They have knowledge. consciousness, degree of consciousness. Bhaktivinoda Thakur discussed this point. Sankuchitujyotan, Vikochitujyokan, Purna Vikochitujyokan. If you have total connection with Purna Chaitanya, Vastu Chaitanya Dev, then full-fledged, follow you see. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means, if you can get in touch with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet, that means is your consciousness fullest level, full-fledged. Then you can get full knowledge. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami speaking to Thakur, speaking, you have taken initiation, 20 years gone, your Gurudev also gone from this material planet, but still you are not grown consciousness. That type of knowledge is not coming inside you. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, that means your initiation was not perfect. That means your initiation was not perfect. Actual initiation and so-called initiation, Prabhupada used to speak this word. Actual initiation means Dikha kale shishya kare atmasamapan, sei kale Krishna tare kare atmasam. When you are totally inclined unto lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, pure Sadguru, then and there you can get power from Gurudev. But usually it is not happening. Suppose 50% consciousness, 60%, 70% growing, you have come to take Diksha. Okay, go to, you try, go on. Maybe today or tomorrow you can grow full. Today or tomorrow. Even that day I was speaking, after Gurudev gone, I have seen so many devotees. Gurudev gone. Gurudev in Nitya Lila, there. From there Gurudev watching disciple. Even after Gurudev gone, he got full consciousness. Diksha is a long procedure, I will have to explain this in details, but today's topic is totally different. So what Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada want to speak, the actual Diksha and so-called Diksha is not same. Actual Diksha means you can get Dibbogyan, total Dibbogyan, there, full consciousness. And so-called Diksha means your consciousness not coming. That time, somebody asking Prabhupada, in that case, up to which point he can get Adhikar? Somebody asking some devotee, Prabhupada, well, maybe his Diksha is not complete as yet. Initiation done, but Diksha procedure not completed as yet in his life. I can give example from Haridas Thakur life. Suppose he is initiated, then Prabhupada speaking, that what up to what level he can get Adhikar. Prabhupada speaking, if he is not actually initiated, if so-called initiation is there, then he cannot give Adhikar in Seva. Prabhupada speaking, he cannot give Adhikar in actual Seva. He can go on doing Harinam, he can do practice, go on practice. Actually, perfectly, he cannot get Adhikar in Seva. Then what he can get? Then Prabhupada says he can get some Sukriti. Bhaktin Mukhi Sukriti, if his heart is pure, my almost and no duplicity there, he can get Sukriti. So today or tomorrow he can go up and up by the association of Guru Vaishnava, go on hearing exact Harikatha. Exact Harikatha. What do you mean by exact Harikatha? That Harikatha spoken by a realized soul who himself doing accordingly, who feel and speak. If you have no feeling inside your heart, you have no right to speak that thing. Philosophy, follow what I say. If you are not feeling that thing, then you have no right to speak false philosophy. We have no right. It is written in Satsara. If you feel that point, then you can speak. Then that means birja, you know, birja. Without birja, it is written in scripture that you cannot bow shit in a dry place. I mean, desert. Follow what I say. If you like to bow shit in desert, useless. By You cannot expect a tree can come out. You cannot give initiation to useless people. In Hari Bhakti Vilas, you can go to Hari Bhakti Vilas and under the guidance of pure Vaishnava, you can search, you can find. You cannot give initiation to a useless man who is totally unqualified, you cannot give. And you cannot give your daughter in marriage with a man who is not at all man, who is half man, half ladies. Follow what I mean to say. Half men, half ladies. You cannot give your daughter to that man, I mean, useless. You cannot expect a baby in future. So in Hari Bhakti Vilas and everywhere in scripture you can find totally prohibited. It is totally prohibited. You cannot get it is totally prohibited. You cannot do these three things. This way, actually, you must remember that you have taken initiation. If you are not doing bhajan properly under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, in that case, there can be big problem in society. That is why Bhaktivinoda Thakur identified himself as the sweeper of Namhatta. What is the reason behind it? There can be some problem there in Namhatta. Some garbage, you are going to make some garbage in Namhatta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identified himself as the sweeper of Namhatta. He like to clean. We cannot allow any garbage inside Namhatta, because Namhatta is a pure, pure place where Harinam, Sankirtan and Harikatha are going on pure. We cannot allow this garbage to, we cannot allow. That is the big problem. So this way, we will have to calculate why Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada giving us a chance to become Brahman. Or I would say properly, Vaishnava. Because pure Brahman means? Pure Brahman means? Already Vaishnava. Biprat disaraguna jutat arabinda navo padarabinda bimukhat sapacham varishtham. What? Biprat disaraguna jutat arabinda navo. Biprat disaraguna jutat arabinda navo padarabinda bimukhat sapacham varishtham. A sapach, a low caste, he took was very low caste, who used to cook dog flesh. Previously, at present not. There are so many examples. You can remember in Chaitanya Charitamrita, in front of Sanatana Goswami Pad, Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatana, actually in Allahabad, Allahabad, you see, Tirtharaj, Allahabad Tirtharaj. There are Narad Muni going. Suddenly, Narad Muni find some different beast. In this place, one deer, one pig, one wild animal, different. Somebody killed. Narad Muni thinking, who killed? Now, Narad Muni doing Harinam and doing playing on and going. And in the meantime, somebody coming out from bush. Hey! Why you are coming here? Why you are coming in this way? What happens? What problem? You come this way, I was going to give my target is missed. Oh, really? Oh, you are a hunter, really? Why you come this way? I miss my target? Excuse me, what to do? I don't know actually. Unknowingly I come this way. So, actually, while I am coming, I have seen different animals almost dying, not fully dead. They actually, you know, feeling pain. You are a hunter. Yes, I have done. So I have one request to you. I want advice. What? Advice? Actually, whenever you shoot an animal, you kill completely, not half dead. Oh, really? What happens? What benefit you can get out of? No, I am not going to get it. Actually, if you kill him half, then he is getting pain. It is better if you kill him totally. This way, Naradji giving advice to that hunter. Then Naradji speaking, actually, you are killing those animals. So near future, I mean after your death, you are also going to be punished that way, same way. Oh, really? Yes. You are going to get same punishment next life. Then what to do? Actually, you will have to change your life. What do you want? You need a deer skin or tiger skin? I can give you, come to my home. No, I don't need anything. I have one request. What request? Whenever you kill an animal, you kill fully. This way. Naraji Maharaj requesting. Then after that, he got information. If I kill half, then there it's more painful. Then that hunter speaking, my father taught this. When that animal is, you know, jerking body, he is feeling pain, then I feel very enjoyed. I feel proud. What a big hunter I am. Don't do that. You will have to kill fully. You will have to get same punishment next life. How to change? You have to take Harinam and you will have to change your life. Darshane pavitra karo ehi tumar gun. You heard from Kirtan. If you touch the water of Ganga, then that Ganga water can purify you. But as soon as you watch a Vaishnava from heart, if you come in front of Vaishnava, come feet underwad, watch. Darshane pavitra karo ehi tumar gun. There is the mercy. Vaishnava is so elevated. So by the association of Naraji Maharaj, somewhat he was, you know, changed. After the Naraji Maharaj giving advice, that you go and take bath in river, come to me, I can give you Harinam. Then how I can arrange my daily bread? Well, you can get. I promise you, you go on doing Harinam, then you can get your daily bread. Oh, really? Yes, I promise you. Please don't kill. You go, take bath, come. Then Naraji Maharaj giving Harinam. Naraji Maharaj giving Harinam. Okay? After taking Harinam, that hunter, together with wife, they make one in a hut, you know, a leaves and, you know, creeper, they make nice bamboo. Bamboo, Vajan Kutir. They are sitting, Naraji Maharaj giving them Harinam. They are chanting whole day and night, Kirtan, nice. After that, that hunter becomes so purified, what to speak about his purity. When Gurudev again came with Parvat Rishi, Naraji Maharaj came, then from distance, he paying dandavat, but before paying dandavat, with his chadar, he is cleaning the ground. Then that Parvat Rishi asking to Naraji Maharaj, what happens, who is he? Actually, he is my disciple. Oh, really? Is your disciple? Really? Why is cleaning ground? So purified, he cannot kill even an ant. That's why he is cleaning ground, that's why after that paying dandavat. Really, so purified. After that, Naraji Maharaj approaching. After that, he jumped from Bhajan Kutir, appeared Dandavat to Gurudev. Gurudev, are you getting your daily bread? Oh, Gurudev, what to speak more? We need only, not that amount. Big amount you are sending, we'll have to distribute this, that. We don't need that much amount. You are sending so much prasadam only. This way, actually, Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this example? Hari Bhajan, Hari Nam, is so powerful that any man coming from anywhere, they can purify themselves. Any man coming from anywhere can purify themselves, provided they are doing actual Hari Bhajan. Regarding initiation, Haridas Thakur speaking, daily I am initiated by 3 lakhs Harinam. In 1 month I am taking 1 crore Harinam. So, not yet completed. I am initiated daily. Hariname dikshito hoi. So, you will have to wait. To whom? To that pros, Lakshayira. When Lakshayira approached that Bhajan Kutir of Haridas Thakur, Haridas Thakur from Javan family, you know? Externally, you can find he is from Javan family. But Haridas Thakur doing bhajan and he become Nama Acharya. Become Nama Acharya. So, this way, actually, Haridas Thakur speaking that in 1 month I am taking 1 crore Harinam, but it is not yet completed, so you will have to wait. What you want, I can complete. Actually, I can discuss in details in near future, Gaur Purnim coming. What Haridas Thakur want to mean, I can give you my association to you. You want my association? You want my association, no? I can give you. What do you mean by association? That cross means physical association. But Haridas Thakur means actual association. So by the association of Haridas Thakur, that process was totally changed. You know already, I am not going in details. That process was totally changed. So he was, you know, so pure that he became Acharya. Lakshaya became Acharya, topmost, Mahanti. Big, big Mahanti Acharya coming to pay Dandavat to Lakshahira. Haridas Thakur, Haridas Thakur making Lakshahira a touchstone. Lakshahira was pros. But now by the association of Haridas Thakur, Haridas Thakur himself won touchstone, sparsamani. And Haridas Thakur so powerful that he is giving, translating power to that cross become touchstone. So, what is the procedure of Diksha? It is long procedure. I will have to discuss this point. Now, actually, Prabhupada giving us minimum this skirt thread, that doesn't mean you become pure Brahman. Follow what I mean to say. Don't feel sorry for that. There was big fighting in Vrindavan on this issue. You are giving initiation, you are giving skirt thread, so that minimum you can attain the qualities of a Brahman. Shamo, Damo, Saucho, Saralata, Arjabo, so many. 12 qualities. Viprat, Dishara, Guna, Jutat, Aravindanava, Padar, Abinda, Vimukhat, Sapacham, Barishtam. If one Brahman is taking birth in Brahmin family, not having 12 qualities, he is devoid of Vishnu Bhakti. In that case, he is not at all Brahman. Even if you are taking birth in a Brahmin family, pure Brahmin family, still you are not Brahmin at present. Until and unless you are Janmana Jayate Sudro, it is written in Shastra. You can go through Parasa Sangita, there are so many different scriptures. Janmana Jayate Sudro Sanskara Dijo Bhavet. Whenever any baby taking birth, he is by birth, he is Sudra. By birth, he is not Brahman. When he is growing up, then he gets Upanayan Sanskar, you know, Upanayan Sanskar. After that, he becomes Dija Sanskar. When he is being initiated, Dija Sanskar, I mean, Upanayan Gayatri received by that boy, then he become Brahman. And also, seven hereditical factor, if there is Brahmanism, fully, then he is Brahman. And in this Kalikal, at least successive four race. His father, four, at least four. Maintaining pure Brahmanism. Then he become Brahman. Otherwise not. So actually point is that it is written in Shastra.
Yatha kanchanatam yati kangsam raso vidhanataha tatha diksha vidhanena diyatyam jayate ninam.
It is written, by chemical reaction, kangsam and bell metal, kasha, can be converted into gold. Yatha, subarnatam jati, kangsam, raso yoga vidhanataha, same thing, diksha vidhan, he can become dijo sanskar, he can become Brahman. Similarly, you can change everything. Now Prabhupada giving us this Brahman diksha, it is called Paramarthik Brahman Diksha. It is called Paramarthik Brahman Diksha. Try to follow this point. Paramarthik Brahman Diksha, because you are doing bhajan, day by day you are going up, doing your bhajan, so you can get Paramarthik Brahman Diksha. And suppose, after taking initiation, you are going to market to get some income. By Jajmani. Jajmani, you know? You are acting as priest in market, different place. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Jaiva Dharma, it is totally prohibited. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Jaiva Dharma, it is totally prohibited. You are giving skirted to do Hari Bhajan, not to go to market to make disturbance, to income. If you go to market, those who are Brahmin, they are earning some money by as a priest. There's big disturbance. It is big offense. One man like to snatch the duty of others. It is big opera. Brahman, chaturvarno maya system guna karma vibhagasa. Why? Because according to segregation, they will have to follow their own duty. They cannot jump. They cannot jump. If you like to snatch the earning, source of Brahman, a big offense. At present, you cannot find any system, all broken. Brahman going to open one shoe shop. One Khotriyo going to act as Brahman. Shudra going to act as Brahman, this way all system break down. Varnasam Dharma, Daiva Varnasam is very typical, very, very fine thing. Actually you are giving this, skirt thread to do Hari Bhajan, not to make any disturbance in society. Maybe in mot you can do, some ceremony take place in mot you can do, but outside you cannot go. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer in this way, actually, Paramarthik Brahmanatva you can maintain. Now, actually, Nuhus Maharaj asking, who is Brahman? Now I can come to this point. Nuhus Maharaj asking, the body is Brahman, or the family race is Brahman, who is Brahman? Yudhishthira Maharaj is giving answer, actually, any man can give birth, a baby, in any woman. So there is no actually varnanam visheshan asti. Yudhishthira Maharaj giving answer, actually any man from any part of this world can give birth of a baby from any woman. This system is not actually. So who is Brahman then? Body is not Brahman. Your material mind is not Brahman. Follow. If the race in which you took birth is not Brahman, then who is Brahman? Brahman is the Bhava. The actual Bhava you have, you grow inside your heart, if it is just equal to the qualities of Brahman, at least. And at the same time, if you have Vishnu Bhakti, without Vishnu Bhakti, if you have all 12 different qualities of Brahman, you are not Brahman. In that case, if one sapach, who took birth in low caste, having Krishna Bhakti, is more than you. Viprat disharo guna yutat arabindo nava pada arabindo vimukhat sapacham varishtam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving answer, kiva vipro kiva nasi shudra kena noy, jai Krishna tattva vetta sei guru hoy. Kiva vipro, kiva nashi. Maybe he is bum. Nashi means sannyasi. Shudra canon, maybe he is shudra. Follow what I say. Still, he is having Krishna bhakti, tattva gyan about Krishna tattva vigyan, then bisha he is Brahman. Kiva vipro, kiva nashi, shudra canon noy. Jai Krishna Tattva Vyatta Sai Guru Hai. Who is having full knowledge about Krishna? I mean total Tattva Vigyan having. Be sure is actually Guru. Sai Guru Hai. Guru mean? Guru mean Brahman? Guru mean Vaishnava. Guru but not Vaishnava, not. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer. He is Guru, not Vaishnava. It cannot happen so. Who is Guru? He is Vaishnava. He is Vaishnava, he is Guru. So this way actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving an initiation this way, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, and if you go through Bhagavad, different Puran, you can find, then even he is in Brahman family, but growing the in a mood of Kshatriya, due to some reason. Follow? Growing different. You can remember Parshuramji. Parshuramji actually growing the qualities of Kshatriya. How possible? Vasishtha Muni, after leaving this body, took birth from Menaka. Vasishtha Muni. So this example it is given, Rishasinga Muni, he took birth from one deer. Gokarniji Maharaj took birth from Gomata. So this way if you go and search, you can find that the source is not so important. Source is important, but not always important. If you find that he is having some nice quality, Brahman quality. Nice Brahman quality. In that case, it was the previous system that those Muni Rishi make this system according to the inspiration, scriptural analysis of given by Krishna, already there, that they used to identify who is Brahman, who is not. So Brahman is a mood, heart. Brahman is the heart, delicate heart. If you grow, having some Krishna bhakti, 12 different qualities, in that case you are Brahman.
Brahmanahanam sahasrebyo shatrajaji vishishvati shatrajaji sahasrebyo sarvabhedantaparago Sarva Vedanta Vitkocha Vishnu Bhakto Vishishvati Vaishnavanam Sahasrebhyo Ekanteko Vishishvati.
And after that actually thousands of Brahman having full knowledge of Vedanta, one Vishnu Bhakto is topmost. Vishnu Bhakta Sahasranam Ekantika Vishishvate. Out of thousands of Vishnu Bhakta, one pure devotee is more elevated. Is topmost. This way actually Brahman. And actually Brahman, you can get different qualities of Brahman. They can having Shamo, Damo, Saucho, Saralata, Arjabo, different kind of qualities. If you don't have that kind of qualities, you are not actually, you are not Brahman. And after all, Vishnu Bhakti, you should get Vishnu Bhakti. This way you can grow up and up. So system said by actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if you go up and up in bhajan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving answer, Naham Vipo Nacha Narapatir Napi Vaishana Sudra, Naham Vipo Nacha Narapatir Napi Sudra, Naham Burni Nacha Gyapatir Namanaswatirva, Kintu Paddan Nikhila Parnam Punnamitadhir Gopi Bhartur, Padakamalayo Dasu Dasanu Dasaha. Actually, if you are pure enough to identify your real self, then you can understand that you are not actually Brahman, you are not actually Kshatriya, you are not actually Vaishya, you are not actually king, you are not Shudra. You actually can understand that you are pure self. You can understand that you are actually Gopi Bhartur Padakamalar Dasun Dasa. You can get the topmost test, which is possible to get in this human life. Why Krishna Bhajan is topmost? According to Varna and Ashram, Sannyas Ashram is there, four Ashram there, four Ashram, Varna four, Shudra, Vaishya, Kshatriya, Brahman. Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. And ashram actually brahmacharya vanaprastha brahmacharya grihastha vanaprastha sannyas, these four, a four different, and sannyas is topmost. And our guru varga, those who are taking sannyas in our line, they are actually not sannyasis. They are all Paramahansa. Paupad, all our Guru Varga, those who are taking sannyas for preaching purpose. Those who are taking sannyas for preaching purpose, they are actually all Paramahansa. Still they are taking sannyas for preaching purpose. For preaching purpose, they are taking sannyas so that they can act and preach. Actually, they are all Paramahansa. They are not actually sannyas. And it is written in Bhagavatam that, those who are taking Paramahansa externally, you can think they are up, Paramahansa. And sannyasi low, not that. Gyananishto viraktova, Gyananishto viraktova, madhvaktova anapekshakaha, Sa linganam ashramam stakta charit avidhi gochara. For Paramahansa, they are not bound to follow rules set by. They are not bound. They are so elevated that they can do according to their positive mood. They can go. They are not bound to follow all rules and regulations set. But those who are taking sannyasi, they like to prove that we are following these rules, you will have to follow. That's why all our Guru Varga taking sannyas. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur took actually Paramahansa base. This way actually going on. So if you have any question about this, I can discuss more in details next day. If you have any question about Varna and Ashram, and Daiva Varnasam, I'll have to give answer. Actually, Daiva Varnasam means the symptom, actually the symptom, sin, inside the baby. You will have to guide accordingly. Follow what I say? From birth, you are watching that baby. After that it will be fine, he has some special quality, like Brahman. So you will have to, yeah, Bhagavata, I told you, na? Jasya yad lakshanam praktam pungso varna vivenjaka tadannatta disyeto tatte naiva vinidisyeto. So you will have to watch. If you find he has some Brahmin quality, you will have to make this. This way. If you find he is like Kshatriya, you cannot make him forcefully. Maybe he has taken birth in Brahmin family, but his nature is like Kshatriya. So we'll have to guide accordingly. And he can become Kshatriya, proper Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, this way. Actually, foreign country, they are getting development. Why? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, at least they are using this point. Follow what I say. Foreign country, they are so, you know, material development. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, at least they are not, Varna Ashram, they are not following, because India is Karma Khetra. Bharat is Karma Khetra. All other places are not Karma Khetra. Karma Khetra means, according to Ved, you are getting some instruction to lead your life. That is only perfectly possible in India. That's why it is called actually Karma Khetra. Karma Khetra it is. And now actually this, you know, Varnabhanga Ashram, this procedure, Daiva Varnasam going propagated in different parts of the world, Daiva Varnasam. So the kind of nature you are getting, so Guru Varga can guide you accordingly, not fanciful. You cannot do according to your own ways, you cannot go. So Varna Evang Ashram, this is, India is actually Karma Khetra. Why? Karma Khetra, a Vedic injunction is only possible here. That's why Karma Khetra. But in different place we are, devotees there, they should be very careful, so that there cannot be any contamination. Follow what I say. They are getting Daiva Varnasam means they are getting some chance. Okay? According to your nature, you are getting facility. That doesn't mean you can make contamination. Follow what I say. Varna Sankar. Varna Sankar you cannot make. Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Gita, first chapter, you can find, Varna Sankar you cannot make. You will have to follow all total rules and regulation. You can do bhajan, you can purify yourself, but you cannot break rules and regulations. Daiva Varnasam means, according to your nature, you can be given a chance to follow the exact path. Daiva Varnasam. Now you are coming here, to get Diksha, Harinam, so at least you can get ki, what you can get? Brahman Diksha, Dija Sanskar, you can go on trying. But that doesn't mean you can break all the rules and regulations. Varna Ashram you can make, break against the system you cannot break. If you make the system totally, then there in near future is a big problem. So according to this Daiva Varna Ashram, you will have to follow properly. Otherwise, system become useless and we can be in problem. So if you have any question, if you have any question about this point, what I speak, any doubt?
I don't know if you have time today, Maharaji, to talk about these 12 qualities in detail. No? The qualities we have to develop in our...
I already told, 12 qualities you can develop. After that, after all, you will have to get bhakti. It's okay. But Daiva Varnasam doesn't mean you can break all system. Your quality, it is seen you are very interested to do Hari Bhajan. You have taken initiation, Dikha, everything. But you cannot break rules and regulation. Follow what I say. What is already said by Krishna. At present, actually, everything, all system broken. The system is a big problem at present. So you cannot break system. And any other question? Any question you have? What question?
Are we supposed to try and make this Varnashram, you know, manifest on the planet now? Is that what you're trying to say? Like, that this Varnashram is supposed to be established now, even though it's broken?
Varnashram is external. Actually, Varno among Asa, after taking bath, you will have to follow. And Krishna Bhakti is there with your, you know, heart. Krishna Bhakti with your heart there. It's natural quality. Krishna Bhakti is... And Varnashram, actually, when you take birth here, when you like to follow Sannyas Vrata, Brahmacharya, you like to follow, all after taking birth. But after all, Krishna Bhakti is there inside. Varnashram external, follow. Not I like to establish Varnashram after all, not that. I like to clarify this point, but many devotees requested me to explain this point. For a long time, previous 2-3 years, I was bound to speak this point. I can speak more details because I have some seva there. I can speak next day, someday, near future. So, if you have any doubt, Varnashram Dharma you will have to follow basically. After that, if you can transcend, break everything, you can go up. Krishna Bhakta is above all. Follow. Krishna Bhakta is above all. All Varno and Ashram, all preliminary thing. You have to go up. In that case, Varno and Ashram cannot touch you. But now you have to follow. Yeah, Brahmacharya, even those who are following Grihastha Ashram, they can also follow some strict rules and regulation. This system. System you cannot break. Suppose in one Brahmin family, 2-3 parampara, they are actually having Vishnu Bhakti and Brahmanism. They are doing some, you know, they are acting as priest, pujari. So what I told, you cannot break rules. You cannot go to market to act as pujari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, it is wrong. It is not wrong. You are giving paramarthik brahmanatva. If you get bhakti, then paramarthik brahmanatva can give you bhakti ultimately. You can become more and more high than that brahman who is going to market to act as priest. Maybe. But at present in the system, you cannot go to snatch his, you know, bread. Follow. Long ago, this kind of problem happened in Vrindavan. All Shudra, those who are sweeper, they all, under the guidance of one, you know, minister, came in Vrindavan to fight with all, you know, Gosai. Gosai, you know, those who are worshipping in temple. They wanted to throw them outside temple, they like to. But a long time we are, you know, cleaning ground, everything. So now they will have to go and we can enter into temple and do our, we can worship. Big problem happened, big fighting. 50-60 years back. Big problem happened. After that, there was, you know, one big leader came, they give argument, this is not possible, it is their duty to do this job, it is your duty to do this job, you cannot break rules. You are getting honor also, not that you are Shudra, because Krishna is there inside your heart. After all, Krishna is there inside everybody's heart, you will have to give honor to everybody. Follow what I say. You have the right to do Krishna Bhajan. Any part of the world, from any part of you can come, you can do Krishna Bhajan, but you cannot break the system. It's not possible. Sadguru giving you order, you will have to follow Sadguru according to your degree of promotion, you can do your seva. You cannot break rules and regulation. Big problem. Follow what I mean to say, you see. There can be big fighting with me. If I go details, it's not possible. So if you are intelligent, you can understand what I mean to say. Regarding marriage also, you cannot break rules and regulation. Varna Sankar Prajayate. We have to follow. This system you cannot break. You will have to do bhakti. You can go up. If you are getting bhakti, maybe I can pay dandavat to you. That is separate thing. Regarding marriage also, you cannot break rules and regulations. But actually, Deva Varnasam is so nice, so fine. If you follow, you can get result. But nobody likes to follow properly. anyway. So?
They ask what means word paramarthik Brahman?
Paramarthik Brahman means you are giving Brahmanatha. Paramarthik Brahmanatha means you are giving Brahmanatha to do Hari Bhajan. To do Hari Bhajan. Not to break the system already set by Krishna. Paramarthik Brahmanatha means you are. Paramarthik Brahmanatha means you are giving Brahmanatha to do Hari Bhajan perfectly. Kartabha, duty. All duty segregated by Krishna. It is your duty. Don't like to break. But when you become pure Vaishnava, you can go above all.
Samodamaha stapaho saucham khyantir arjo mevacha jnanam vijnanam astikyam brahma karmo sabhavayam Sauryam tejo dhritirdaksham yuddhi chvapi apalayanam danam ishvara bhavascho khatta karmo sabhavayam kisi gorakshob banijyam vaishya karmo sabhavayam paricharjatmakam karmo sudra swapi sabhavayam chaturvarnam mayasishtam guna karmo vivagasah Tasho kartaram opimam vidya kartaram abhayam. Dibbo gyan yato dadyat kuryat papasya sanshayam. Tasmad diksheti swaprakta desi kois tatto kovidaha.
After that we can go to give answer that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never somebody giving this kind of argument. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu break all rules and regulations. Those are material people, they are speaking Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu breaking all rules and regulations. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because it is above, irrespective of caste and creeds, Krishna Bhakti is there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove this thing, Daiva Varnasam. But outside people saying that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu breaking all rules and regulations, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu breaking all regulations. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never break any rules and regulations. They are speaking this way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu allow everybody. So what? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu allow everybody to do Hari Bhajan, this, that, they can. If they become Brahman, if they become Vaishnav, so what problem is it? Haridas Thakur took birth. Haridas Thakur getting the topmost, you know, honor. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. Haridas Thakur speaking. To Sanatan, Sanatan Prabhu, that your, you know, Sanatan, Rup, Jiva Goswami, Mahaprabhu giving you special seva. You are giving place in Vrindavan and you are doing all different seva like, you know, manifestation of deity, different pilgrimage. Sanatan speaking, you are topmost. Among all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you are topmost. Why? Because Nam is topmost. You are Namacharya. You are Namacharya, so you are given topmost honor. You are Namacharya, Haridas Thakur. So, Haridas Thakur was given topmost honor. 100% Haridas Thakur is more and more than Brahman. But still, Haridas Thakur never break rules, try to follow. Haridas Thakur is more than Brahman. Why? How I know? I can give one example. Advaita Goswami in Santipur, Advaita Goswami Sipat there. Advaita Goswami daily giving prasadam to Haridas Thakur. Follow what I say. Haridas Thakur doing Harinam there. Every day, Advaita Goswami Mahavishnu giving prasadam to Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur crying, what need? Why you are giving prasadam daily to me? People can criticize you. People can criticize you. Then Advaita Goswami speaking, you have nothing to speak. I can do what is there in scripture. I'm not going to break any rules, regulation. Advaita is just speaking, say, Achari Bojai, Sastra Mata Hoy, Tumi Khaile Koti Brahman Bhajan Hoy. Don't fear, I'm not going to break any rules and regulation. I'm not going to break any rules and regulation of this society. Haridas Thakur, because what use? You are daily coming to me to take, give prasadam to me. People can criticize you. You have big honor in society. You are Advaita Acharya. But I am actually took birth in Javan family. So people can criticize you. Advaita Gala, I don't care. I don't care, don't fear. I can do according to scripture. I'm not going to make any break any rules and regulations. Follow what I say. Advaita Gosai daily used to give prasadam to Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur is and a crying, don't give. People can criticize you. Advaita Gosai, his father, actually father, Shraddha, you know, his father, Kuberji. Father of Advaita Gosai is Kuberji Maharaj. Though they actually is, Shraddha was there. It is a system, you will have to provide the plate of Shraddha to a pure Brahman. It is written in Haribhakti Vilas and also in Karmakanda place everywhere. It is a system, whenever you do any Shraddha, you will have to give that place to one pure Brahman. Thousands of Brahman was invited there in Santapur, and Advaita Gosai took the plate and give to Haridas Thakur. There was big agitation. Brahman, they all big agitation. They are shouting, we are not going to touch water here in your house. We are going to leave. Why you break rules and regulations? Advaita Gosai in very humble mood. What happens? What problem? Why you give this Shraddha plate to him? He has taken birth in, you know, in Javan family. We are pure Brahman. Advaita Gosai, very humble mood. What happens? What problem have that? He is more than Brahman. We are not going to take prasadam and water in your house. All gone. Thousands of, you know, Brahman gone. With full agitation. After all, they were ready to take Shida, you know, Amaniya Padatha. Amaniya means rice and sabji, while everything they can take, they can cook themselves. Others, okay, you take rice, dal, whatever you need to go, it's called Siddha. Took everything, they gone to cook themselves. But by chance, by the grace of Krishna, there was a big arrangement. There was big cyclone and rain. So in 3-4 village, surrounding village, 4, 5, 10 village, there was no fire. All fire extinguished. Follow what I say. On those days, it was a system to preserve fire. They searched 3, 4, 10 village. They cannot get any fire because big cyclone was there. They couldn't cook. After that, those Brahman took decision. Maybe we have done mistake, aparadh, unto the lotus feet of Advaita Gosai. Otherwise, why so happened that there's no fire? Then all full troops, they came. With appealing mood, to beg apology. Advaita Gosai saying, you have done mistake, aparadh unto the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur. Let us go there. Let us go there where Haridas Thakur staying, doing bhajan. All, you know, Brahmin, with Advaita Gosai, they gone to Fulia. There they find, in the cave of Haridas Thakur, fire is there. Only, nowhere fire. Then they're touching the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur, excuse us, we have done mistake, aparadh. Then they took decision to come back to the house of Advaita Gosai to take prasadam which was cooked previous day. They took all cold prasad. We are ready to take prasadam. We can give honor to prasadam. Yesterday, cook. This day gone, next day they come and they took cold prasadam. But still Advaita Gosai never break rules. Follow as you try to follow what I mean to say. Daiva Varnasam. This example, don't become angry with me. Try to be scientific. Try to follow this point. Haridas Thakur is more than, because Advaita Gosai, Advaita Gosai himself, who is Mahavishnu Jagat Karta, he is speaking, if you are taking prasadam, then it is not even not equivalent to crore, 1 crore Brahman. If I give prasadam to 1 crore Brahman, it is not equivalent. You are so elevated. Tumi khaile koti Brahman bhojan hoy. If I give prasadam to you, if you take, then if I give prasadam to 1 crore Brahman, it's not even equivalent. So pure you are. So Advaita Gosai speaking, whereas no doubt, Haridas Thakur is more than Brahman. Huh? Then why Haridas Thakur not breaking rules and regulations? Anytime Haridas Thakur, there with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, while Sankirtan is okay. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entering Gambira Mandir, when calling, you call Haridas to come inside. Haridas Thakur lying on road, crying. Hey Prabhu, calling you. Haridas Prabhu, I have no power, no right to go inside. Prabhu calling you. Prabhu, you call Prabhu. I cannot go. To take prasadam? No, I cannot take prasadam there. I cannot take. After you all take prasadam, I can get prasadam outside. Follow. Whereas Haridas Thakur is more than Brahman. Crores of Brahman is not equivalent to Haridas Thakur. Still Haridas Thakur not going to break any rules and regulation. Follow. Sanatan Rup, they are from Bharadraj family. Brahman family. But still, Sanatan Rup, they are speaking, we are not pure to enter the temple of Jagannath temple. Many, we are doing, Asasanga, Muslim association, Javan association, for a long time. So we are not pure. We cannot go. We are fallen soul. Sanatan Rup, in their whole life, they never try to enter the temple of Jagannath Ji. Never. Whereas they have their right to enter Jagannath temple. They never. Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one day invite Sanatan, come to my place. Sanatan Goswami coming via seaway, sands, sea beach. Whereas straightway is there through Jagannath temple. When Sanatan Goswami coming, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowing everything because he is a super soul saying inside, which way you are coming? Actually, I am coming seaway, sea beach. Why? That way is very hot. Maybe there can be some bow fusca. Some problem. You have the chance to come this way straight? No, I cannot come this way. Because I am, if I touch one Jagannath, panda, big problem. I cannot come. The more you go up and up, the more you can get humble attitude. Tinadabhi sunich, so you will have to get adjustment. Follow what I say. Daiva Varnasana speak, you can become angry, not that. To understand this point. So, the more and more you become humble, Tinadabhi sunich, you can go up. So practically you will have to apply. Haridas Thakur, Sanatan, Rup, they are all setting goals. Daiva Varnasana, Haridas Thakur never break rules and regulations. This, why? Because if it is done, then social system can break out, break down. Everybody can speak this way. So there is so many examples. Today I have some seva, I have to go. So if you have any question, you can speak. Otherwise I stop here. Vancha Kalpadurvasi ke pasindu bevajo. Today's discussion is bore, very hard item. Nobody can get enjoyment, I know, but what to do? For a long time, 3-4 years, somebody is speaking, you will have to speak on this point. I say it's a very sensitive issue. If I speak, somebody can misunderstand me. So I can give example, different example, near future, one by one. But you have to understand this point. Not that you can break any rules and regulations. Suppose you are following Brahmacharya ashram. Someday you lose faith and throw sannyas broto, sannyas, you know, Brahmacharya ashram. You go to, you like to marry one lady. So many things happens. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, suppose, one example, very vital example. Suppose one man is from a Brahmin family. Suppose. He has taken initiation, everything. His name is Ujjal Banerjee. Maybe Ujjal Banerjee. He is from Brahmin. But Ganguly. Mani, after that, he is going to throw his sannyas, everything. After the marriage. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, now he cannot go back to his previous ashram to use the same title. Follow what I mean? Very sensitive issue. I know today's discussion is very typical. You can feel sorry for that. But I will have to speak. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he can lead Gyastha life, but he cannot take that previous, you know, title. He can go back, he cannot go back to home and use the same title as he used to do previously before taking sannyas. After taking sannyas, his gotra was totally achyuta gotra. Totally, he lived previous relation, everything he lived. After that, took sannyas. After that, he fell down, after that he marriage, then he has no right to go back to use the same title. Follow? No title. So sensitive issue. Nobody like to discuss this point. Big fighting can be there. Very sensitive issue. So why you speak? At least they can understand this point. Otherwise, total system, at present you see total burden of Sandharma almost broken, breakdown. Nobody like to. Shudra like to marry on Brahman girl. Brahman girl like to be. In Bhagavata and different scripture, you can find Pratilom Anulom. Anulom. Remember, Brahman father, mother, Kshatriya. I may be opposite. Mother, Brahman, father, Kshatriya. As a Pratilom Anulom. This system is there. Even in Bhagavatam, I can show you. Even in Bhagavatam, if you express doubt, I can show. Pratilom Anulom. This is also regretted. So you have to follow. Don't break any rules and regulation fancifully. A system is not there to use according to you can use whatever you like, you cannot do. There is some system, you have to follow. You are now in Vidhimarg. Now you are in Vidhimarg. In Vidhimarg, you will have to follow everything. Vidhimarg, you will have to follow everything. After that, in future, when you go up, then you can go up. When you can understand, you are Gopi Bhartur Padakamala Dasu Dasu Dasu. You have to go, do bhajan.